I'm Phyllis Williams with Madison County Chamber of Commerce and Tourism, and I'm here on behalf of Madison County Tourist Development Council. I live 3.5 miles west of the Withlacoochee, 5 miles south of Withlacoochee, right through the bend. And from a tourist development standpoint, we've lost a lot of revenue by not being able to market our outdoor recreation, and that is the majority of what we have to offer. You know, we don't have Disney World, but we are able to market that. Only right now we can't. We don't do it because of the contamination. And two, if we did, if we spent our dollars advertising, those dollars would pretty much be wasted. I'm sure Hamilton County probably agrees with that, because people are going to Google before they make a date to come, and they're going to see the bad publicity that we're receiving from the fall. And I think part of the recovery process after helping with issues like you have and after getting things fixed up in Valdosta maybe could be a part of our recuperation of tourist development and help getting some advertising dollars to help spread the word that it's over. And I'm optimistic and thinking that it's going to be over one day, but I'm hoping for that. Thank you.
Thank you, Phyllis. Donnie, Walter.